I'm going to start with a song that I learned from a friend of mine in Johnson City, Tennessee, last summer. I was passing through on the 4th of July, and we sat in the back of a pickup truck and watched fireworks, and she taught me this song, which seemed like a very American thing to do. So this is my most patriotic song, I guess, even though it has nothing to do with America. In fact, it mostly has to do with King Nebuchadnezzar. So there you go. I know I've got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain. I know I've got that stone crown. Rolling down from Babylon. I know I've got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain and tearing down the kingdom of this world. My mother's got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain. My mother's got that stone crown. Rolling down from Babylon. My mother's got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain and tearing down the kingdom of this world. My sister's got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain. My sister's got that stone crown. Rolling down from Babylon. My sister's got that stone. It was hewed out of the mountain and tearing down the kingdom of this world. King Jesus is the stone hewed out of the mountain. King Jesus is the stone come rolling down from Babylon. King Jesus is the stone hewed out of the mountain and tearing down the kingdom of this world. Yes, it's tearing down the kingdom of